In this question, frequency of man voice and wavelength are given, and wavelength of child's voice is also given, and child's voice frequency is asked. Then lambda into f will be constant as speed of sound remains constant, and f2, that means frequency of child voice, 300 into 1 meter divided by 1.5 meter, that is 200 hertz. Hence, frequency of child's voice will be 200 hertz.